It's winter time with the Transit Prodigy.
Winter Break Edition.
Go four. I'll get here another one personal and one carry attendant for a guest.
Hello, and welcome to today's video. This is yours truly, Joshua the Transit Prodigy. Here giving you another epic adventure. For those that are tuning in, make sure you get yourself comfortable by getting any form of refreshments, any type of eateries, folks, and just sit back.
I am leaving from the Jim Hogg Airport.
And if you're out
today, we'll be flying.
Make sure you have your headphones on and be respectful to the other people around you. Enjoy today's video.
I can't believe I didn't even look at that first. Okay, we're flying on a 1998 Boeing 717-26R as I make my way back to the Daniel K. Inouye International Airport. It's weird flying on a plane that's just around the same age as me.
I know. Sure. 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 Sure.
Sure. Sure.
And your jacket.
Oh, thank you.
Jacket. Cute. So fun. Did you just come back? Or you're going? No.
I was just in Disneyland on Monday.
Oh, nice. Awesome. How was it?
It was great. Best birthday ever.
Yeah. Oh, happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
I know. It's so cute.
I love it.
Yeah.
Well, F. This time I'm in F.
I already see the difference between the one I rode on before and this one. Last time the seats were a different color. This time, they're green. Let's see, 3 minutes behind departure time, but that's usually nothing. It's all about how you arrive. Funny, coming out of Honolulu, I was 3 minutes early departing from the gate, and now this time coming out of the gate, going back to Honolulu, we're 3 minutes behind schedule. But it's the things like this that makes things interesting.
Are you making a TikTok?
Nope.
Sorry.
It's fine. I'm on YouTube though.
Okay. Can I be on your TikTok?
Aloha kakou. Here at Hawaiian Airlines, your safety is our number one priority. So please give us a few minutes of your attention as we share the important safety features of this aircraft. If you haven't already, please fasten your seatbelt. Insert the flat end into the buckle and pull the strap to tighten. To release, lift the top portion of the buckle and pull away. Seatbelts should be worn low and tight. It is Hawaiian Airlines policy that you keep your seatbelt fastened at all times when seated. When the seatbelt sign is not illuminated, you can leave your seat if necessary. When you return, please refasten your seatbelt. There are 7 emergency exits on this aircraft, marked with red and white exit signs. There are two forward doors, one on the left and one on the right, four window exits, two on each side of the aircraft, and a rear door that leads to the tail cone exit. Please locate the two exits nearest you. Keep in mind that these exits may be in front of or behind you. Emergency path lights near the floor will guide you to the emergency exits. The cabin is pressurized for your comfort. If the cabin pressure changes in flight, an oxygen mask will appear from a compartment above your seat. When this happens, quickly reach for the mask and pull firmly toward you. This will start the flow of oxygen. Please make sure the plastic bag is clear of the mask and place the yellow cup over your nose and mouth. Secure it over your nose and mouth with the elastic band, which can be tightened by pulling on tabs located on either side of the mask. The plastic breather bag may not inflate. Continue to breathe normally until we tell you it is no longer needed. If you're traveling with a child, we suggest you secure your mask first, then assist your child with an additional mask, making sure that it fits tightly to the face. A life vest is located either beneath or between the seats. To remove the life vest from the container, pull up on the red tab. Remove the life vest from the plastic bag by pulling the tab. Hold the life vest in front of you. Pull the vest over your head and wrap the strap around your waist. Attach the buckle and pull the loose end to tighten. As you exit the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab in front or by blowing air into the tube at the top. Infant life vests are located in the overhead compartment. Should a water landing be necessary, these infant life vests will be distributed. For operation of the infant life vest, please refer to the safety briefing card or ask a flight attendant. It is a federal offense to remove a life vest from the aircraft. A safety briefing card containing more information about this aircraft is located in the seat pocket in front of you. We ask that you take a few moments to review this important safety information. Please help us prepare the cabin for departure. Check to see that your seatbelt is securely fastened, your tray table is closed and locked, and your carry-ons are properly stowed completely beneath the seat in front of you or in an overhead compartment. If you're traveling in the first class cabin, please make sure that your seat back is in the full upright position. If you're seated next to a window, please raise your window shades for takeoff. Laptops and items equivalent in size must be stowed during taxi, takeoff, and landing. Small personal electronic devices may be used anytime during the flight. Devices with transmittal features must be placed in airplane mode. However, Bluetooth and Wi-Fi usage are allowed. This is a non-smoking flight. Smoking, including the use of any type of electronic smoking device, is not permitted at any time on board the aircraft. For your safety, our laboratories are equipped with smoke detectors. Federal regulations prohibit the tampering with, disabling, or destroying of any installed detector. Your compliance with the no smoking and fasten seatbelt signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions is required. Your reading light control and flight attendant call button are located on the panel just above you. Please call on us if we can be of any assistance to you during the flight. On behalf of all of us at Hawaiian Airlines, thank you very much for choosing to fly with us. Mahalo nui loa and enjoy your flight.
Good afternoon from the flight deck, your captain speaking. I've just been advised by air traffic control that our takeoff time to Honolulu has been delayed. And this is due to the runway configuration in Honolulu changing due to the Kona winds. There's basically one runway for us to all land on, and they need to meter the lineup of aircraft going to Honolulu. For us, our takeoff time that we have been assigned is 11 minutes past 3 p.m. So we're going to be sitting here just short of the taxiway because there is a possibility that they will give us an earlier takeoff time. But our plan, at least for now, is to sit here for about the next 20 minutes, and then we'll get our engine started and make our way to the departure runway here at Maui. So that once again, if they give us that early departure time, we can meet the takeoff time. Do apologize for the inconvenience. Sadly, whenever we have these cone of wind conditions in Hawaii, the runways do tend to get turned around and backed up as a result, because there's just less runways that we can land on. So once again, we apologize. We'll have you on your way just as quickly and safely as we can. Mahalo.
Speaking of latenesses, there you have it. We'll be right back when we start taxiing to the runway.
Aloha from the flight deck. We've reached our 11 o'clock window here. We'll be taking off once this Dreamliner lands. Count crew, please be seated for takeoff. Mahalo.
Call your attention to the no smoking passenger seatbelt signs. Smoking is not permitted at any time on board our aircraft. This includes any electronic smoking devices such as e-cigarettes.
landing in just about 10 minutes. Once again, apologize for this delay due to the runway configuration change. We'll have you on the ground shortly. Aloha.
Just turned on the fasten seatbelt signs indicating our descent. Please make sure your seatbelts are securely fastened. If you've used any of your carry-on items during our flight, please put them back beneath the seat in front of you or in an overhead compartment. In a few moments, we'll be collecting all beverage items for landing. Mahalo. Shortly. Please make sure your seatbelts are securely fastened and your tray tables are closed and locked. All carry-on baggage and electronic devices such as laptop computers or items of similar size should be put away now. If you're seated in the first class cabin, please bring your seat back to an upright position. For guests seated next to a window, please raise your window shades for landing. We look forward to serving you again soon. Mahalo.
roughest landing yet. Touchdown time, 15:36. 24 minutes behind schedule, but more importantly, to safety. That's more than enough for me. And soon I can finally get out this hot box, because I'm sweaty.
Welcome you to the Daniel K. Inouye International Airport here in Honolulu. We will be taxiing for the next few minutes for your continued comfort and safety. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened and all belongings properly stowed until our aircraft comes to a complete stop at our gate. The captain has turned off that fasten seatbelt sign. Before leaving us today, please be sure to check your seat area and the overhead bins for all items that you've brought on board. When opening bins, please use caution. We'll be exiting through the floor at Pandora. Please once again watch your step as you exit the aircraft. There will be a slight floor level change into the jetway. And please remember to smoke until within a designated area. If you checked an item such as a car seat, stroller, or walker, please give our ground staff a few minutes to make those items available. You'll find them shortly in the jetway right outside our boarding door. For those of you who are connecting on to another destination, please check the video monitors in the holding area for your gate assignment. If you have any concerns due to the delay, please see the guest service agent that will be right outside of our jetway. Mahalo. And on behalf of Hawaiian Airlines, but especially your crew today, we'd like to thank you for flying with us. We do sincerely again apologize for this delay. We appreciate you flying with us, and until we have an opportunity to serve you again, we to our warmest aloha and mahalo.
He missed yesterday, apparently. Figures.
ahead. All right. Thank you for watching today's video.
Thank you.
And if you watched up to this point of the video without skipping,
thank you.
You are the true MVP. Without further ado, please stay cool, stay warm, stay refreshed by drinking plenty of water. Simply put, stay hydrated. Take many breaks or very few breaks as you see fit because your mental health matters. I love you, no matter who you are and what you are. Have a blessed day. Stay safe. And if you see something, say something. Every life matters. Tune in next time for my next featured video. Greetings and salutations wherever you're watching this from. Thank you for watching today's featured video and enjoy the holidays/break.